Hi, my name is Kayvan Khaslaghi and I'm a technical product manager for Synopsys IP. Here we are at DesignCon 2025 and we are showcasing and we are very excited to showcase our 224 gig PHY advancement. We are here at Keysight booth with John Kelvin.
Thank you, Kayvan. At this booth, we're showcasing our 802.3 DJ conformal test package. Many of you know at this point here, DJ is not done yet, so it's a bit of a moving target. But we have an oscilloscope, this is a UXR, 90 gigahertz oscilloscope, that we're using to acquire the signal off of the Synopsys EVM board. We run it through our application test software that walks through the 100 or so electrical validation tests that are essential for 802.3 DJ. These tests are a bit of a moving target. You know, the specification is moving, as well as the test measurement science is changing as we speak with regards to how we do these complex measurements like jitter or SNDR operations. But with this application, it allows everybody to do it the same way, and you get consistent results with this. So this is a major advancement in making the ease of use of these tests at a level where everybody can actually start getting and comparing results from their silicon.
Thanks a lot, John. I really appreciate that one. So here we are showcasing our 224 gig. This is the baseline for AI interconnect and enabling scale out and scale up of the data center. Additionally, we are also enabling 1.6T as well. Showcasing in here, we are showing our TX connected to the conformal testing package from Keysight to test it against 802.3 DJ spec. In addition, we have another channel which is running over another channel, which is from TE, going to a MCB as well as a 1 meter of slingshot backplane cable to another MCB and our RX side, and we are showing the BER performance of the whole loopback system. Over around 40 dB of a loss, we are getting around a very, very good BER performance, better than specification. We are here showcasing this cyclogram diagram after the ADC as well as the DSP output. We are here showcasing our 224 gig PHY IP with Samtec SciFly HD interconnection. We are here with John in Samtec booth. John, go ahead.
Yeah, welcome to the booth. So we're going to talk about our SciFly HD product family. This is the copper interconnect and cable that enables that transmission of that signal out to the rest of your board and out to the rest of your system. So the Samtec content in this demo starts at our bullseye test point, where we launch the signal into our evaluation platform that goes over to our near chip SciFly HD connector. The connector then launches through 1 meter of differential pair TwinX and back through the test points and then back into the bullseye to the Synopsys board.
Thanks, John. As you can see here, it's a Synopsys test chip. It's a 224 gig IP test chip underneath the socket. This is the backbone IP to enable AI interconnects, data center scale out and scale up, as well as 1.6 terabit per second solutions. The test chip is providing pattern going outside of the test chip TX, going to the Samtec channel, going back to our RX side. And in the RX side, we have a DSP where it's actually refining the AI performance and basically the signals. Up here, we are showing the performance of our PHY, showing over 40 dB channel loss. We are showing the BER performance meeting and exceeding expectation, as well as the DSP histogram of the AI. Basically, we are showing the advancement to enable the AI interconnect as well as the data center scale out and scale up possibilities. Thank you very much. We are here at Foxconn Interconnect booth, showcasing our 224 gig IP test chip, interconnecting with Foxconn OSFP module.
Hi, my name's Terry Little. I'm from Foxconn Interconnect Technology. And what I would like to discuss and talk about is our OSFP 224 gigabit per second solution, including cage and connector. And so what I'm showing here is our product family of our OSFP connectors, including our 1x1 OSFP, our 2x1 OSFP, and recently added our 2x1, what we call tall stack, which increases the upper port by 5 millimeters, which allows a greater thermal performance benefit. If you look at the cage closely, you can see clearly that there is a riding heat sink between the upper and lower port for that better thermal performance. So what we're providing to Synopsys is our OSFP 1x1 solution with cage as well as connector, and also our 1 meter passive DAC cable for testing with Synopsys.
This is our 224 gig PHY IP test chip sitting underneath the socket. Through this RF connector, we are connecting to MCBs as well as the OSFP connector plus the 1 meter DAC and the other side MCB to go on the receiver side. We are generating PRBS pattern, sending it to the whole channel and receiving it on our receiver side and showcasing the BER performance, which is exceeding the expectation of orders of magnitude, expectation meaning the specification. This 224 gig PHY IP is the baseband for AI interconnects as well as the data center scale out and scale up, and enabling 1.6 terabit per second with QSFP connectors that are available from Foxconn and other vendors. Here is Yamaichi booth, and we are showcasing our 224 gig PHY IP test chip with Yamaichi QSFP 224 gig channel. Here you can see the Yamaichi 224 gig QSFP mated MCB HCB channel, as well as our Synopsys 224 gig PHY IP test chip. This PHY IP test chip is a baseband and backbone for AI interconnects, as well as data center scale out and scale up, as well as 1.6 terabit per second channels and interconnects. So what you can see here is our Synopsys 224 gig PHY IP test chip generating PRBS pattern, sending it through some RF cables to mated MCB HCB from Yamaichi through this 1.6 terabit per second OSFP channel, enabling 224 gig interconnects to our receiver side. And on the receiver side, we are analyzing the data, basically showing the performance, bit error rate performance on the screen here. This performance of their error performance is orders of magnitude better than expectation from the specification. And here we are showing some other parameters like this ADC histogram as well as the histogram after the DSP. This is showing the feasibility and also the advancement of the Synopsys PHY IP through the time to enable all and different type of a channel. We have done a lot of channel interconnection and interoperability with different channels. And this is one of the channels that we are showing, which is the Yamaichi OSFP 224 gig channel. Thanks a lot for watching.